Hi, today we are going to unbox these Pakistani currencies received from my friend in Pakistan. This was the package I received. The common feature of these currencies is that they have the image of their founding father Muhammad Ali Jinnah on their currency. He was the Pakistan's first Governor General. He is also respected as Qaid-e-Azam means great leader and as Baba-e-Quam means father of the nation. The first currency is 5 Pakistani rupees. It is a commemorative issue issued by the State Bank of Pakistan on the Golden Jubilee of Independence in the year 1997. On the obverse is the image of great leader Muhammad Ali Jinnah and on the reverse is the tomb of Shah Rukh Alam located in Multan, Pakistan. The second one is the 10 Pakistani rupees issued in the year 2006. On the obverse is the image of Muhammad Ali Jinnah and on the reverse is the Khyber Pass on the border with Afghanistan, an integral part of ancient Silk Route. Throughout history, it has been an important trade route between Central Asia and the Indian subcontinent. The third is the 20 Pakistani rupees issued in the year 2007. This again has on the obverse the image of Muhammad Ali Jinnah and on the reverse is the image of site Mohenjo-daro, meaning mound of the dead men, built in 2500 BCE. It was the largest settlement of ancient Indus Valley civilization and one of the world's earliest major cities. The fourth currency is the 50 Pakistani rupees issued in the year 2008. This again has on the obverse the image of Muhammad Ali Jinnah and on the reverse is the image of K2 mountain, also known as Karakoram mountain, which is the second highest mountain in the world after the Mount Everest. The last but not the least is the currency of 100 Pakistani rupees issued in the year 2008. This has on the obverse the image of Muhammad Ali Jinnah and on the reverse is Qaid-e-Azam Residency, also known as Zairat Residency, is located in Zairat, Balochistan. It is where Muhammad Ali Jinnah spent his last 2 months and 10 days of his life. This was constructed in the year 1892 during the British Raj. That's all for now. I would be later reviewing these currencies and putting up them under ultraviolet rays in a later video. Thank you for watching. To know more about these coins and currencies, please visit our website at www.onearcher.com. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Please mention the next interesting video that you want to see in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. All around the globe, trying to protect your soul.